Guys, Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back. And a lot of you probably know last night when the new update came from Modern Warfare Remastered, there was an 8 gig update for people that had already downloaded the game when they were playing the campaign early. And there was either an exploit, a glitch, an error, or they allowed it. People could actually go play online multiplayer. If you were in the normal status, you would do the update, then you would go to multiplayer, nothing would happen. But if you would join off of a friend that was already in a game, you could actually get in and play. You could play online games, ranked games, private matches, whatever you wanted to. But now it appears they have turned that server off or they fixed it. I don't know. But you can still go play Modern Warfare Remastered multiplayer. It's just going to be a private match or an unranked match. And if you guys want, I'm going to show you how really quick. And I think, me personally, I think they'll leave it that way. I think maybe they want people to be able to get a little, just a dose of what's coming without being able to like do their stats and KD and ranks and all that stuff. So I'm going to show you guys really quick. And right now, as of the time I make this video, this is how you do it. So you go to communities on PlayStation 4, as you guys can see on my screen right here. And then you want to search Call of Duty. You want to search Call of Duty. And I've already got it searched. I've already joined. And when you search Call of Duty, there is a main one here that has 18,000 members, as you guys can see here. I'm going to click on it, and then it takes you to this page. Now, I'm not going to show you or go into a match or anything like that, because it still stands that if you upload gameplay or anything like that of the actual game, you are going to get a strike. So don't risk it or anything like that. But you could go have some fun and at least get a little dose of Modern Warfare Remastered multiplayer. So here's the community wall, the members, and then now playing. So the community wall, the owner, Moriarty, says Modern Warfare Remastered public rank matches are no longer working, which Charlie Intel has also reported on, but you can still play private unranked online multiplayer. Join the community, then go to the now playing tab and join a lobby. So if you go to the now playing tab, as you guys can see here, there are all kinds of people that are actually in lobbies playing in private unranked matches. Now, once again, I'm not going to join session. I'm not going to show you guys the gameplay. Don't post gameplay, guys. If you want to do this just to go have some fun, go for it. I'm sure they're fully aware of it, and as long as they're keeping it up, I mean, they're doing it. So it's kind of them saying but not saying, okay, if you want to take the time to figure this out, then go get you a little bit of Modern Warfare Remastered multiplayer action, but you still aren't going to get the whole game, the real game, where you rank and you get all your prestiges and everything like that until they actually launch. But this is a way to go at least get to experience it right now, as of now. Now, you may watch this video in 10 hours and they may decide against it and this doesn't work. But as of this moment I make this video, this is working right now. So good luck. Let me know if you guys get in. Tweet at me if you do, and let me know what you think of the game so far.